I have found one or two volunteers and I need them out in the street now. I had some Americans, I had some Australians, a New Zealander, as well as some Englishmen. But come on out, guys, let's see what you're made of. Here in Kirkcudbright, I have got an unbeaten tug of war team who I expect to see seated until I tell them to do different. Where's my volunteers? Come and take this end of the rope. You can pull Dunhill first. Where's my volunteers? Don't let me come in the crowd to get you. I'm looking for them. Sit down, you. Come on, don't be shy. I'll come in and get some of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There was too many in the kilts over there. Get yourselves out here. Where are those guys in the kilts in the corner? Come on. The show stops until I've got 12 volunteers. Don't be so shy. You're part of the entertainment. What's your name?
Paul Todd from Saltcoats.
Percy McGregor from Hartlepool.
Jonathan Coleman, New Zealand.
Tom Doak, Teston.
Andrew. Are you under here? Some replacements coming?
That's it, stand there. You're too late, boys. Stand to the side. Stand to the side. You're just too late. We'll maybe give you a shot in a minute. You can be the reserve team. You can take the second pull. Stand to the side. Are you ready, you guys? Now, where's my Kirkcudbright team? Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Where's the Kirkcudbright team? What's wrong with you lot? Come on! What are you doing sitting in a chair over there? You're in my team. You're in my team. You're in my team. Come on! If anybody under 10's in my team, if you're here, you're in my team. Come on! Ready! Now the Army cadets think they could win, so they're getting the second pool. You guys get too much rope. Way back in there. The beaten team's got a certificate that says, I've been beaten by Kirkcudbright Tug of War team, aged 4. Thank you very much.
Well, Andy, come on, guys, see your certificates of non-achievements, as we call them. Well done. From anybody who was defeated, well done. Get your certificates of non-achievement beaten by 4 years' learning.